This is a super boring video, but some people requested that I just do this 20-minute test. So this is the whole test, unedited, no BS. This is exactly what went down, and I'm going to be working on an edited version of this with more stats and interesting information in the next video. So for whatever it's worth, you can watch it or not, but I will have another video about my base phase FTP test coming up very soon. All right, thanks for checking it out. Here we go. All right, workout has started. I'm cycling motivation videos, pumping through my headphones, YouTube on the screen ahead of me, TrainerRoad on the phone right in front of me. I think everything I can think of is ready to go. Got all my remotes for my fans. Got water, got towels. And I'm square. Let's do this. I've never even seen this particular video, so that's exciting. I feel like I watch these all the time, so. Woo! Alright, let's prepare for destruction. I look forward to this being done because I'm hungry. I didn't eat lunch. Right. I had a big breakfast, so fuel is not an issue for a 20-minute test. Oh, I gotta make sure this video is long enough. It's not. Not long enough. Crash. I got beat out. First step. Power 178, heart rate 102. Workout music. All right, first fan's on. Turn the second fan on in 1 minute. Workout music. Workout music. I'm gonna turn the second fan on now because I want to be cooler earlier. Target's 215, heart rate's 115. Greatest hits. tell because greatest hits. Alex's greatest hits. /271. Well, we went down 2 watts, 308 to 306. That's okay. That's definitely okay. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh. All right. Oh, God. Ow. I feel good about that one. You know what? It's the most I could have done in another 10 seconds. Oh! Heart. Come on, catch up. Okay. Human again. I don't get over that. Oh. Gosh, darn it. Oh, it's right at 400 every time. 400, and the next two steps, a step and a half into 400. That's where things fall apart. Oh. Okay, let's look at the numbers.